Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam for Life. Hello, Sam. Hello, Code. Axe drop time? Axe drop. Dude, lumber me is like speed running like crazy. Do I have him on blacklist? Hold on. Let me just make sure. Double check. Yes, okay. So, let's go ahead and do these. Boink. Oh man, why didn't... Okay. Oh. Yes! Yes! Well, that's a cap flip, right? That counts. Does that count? No, I thought I had to get it upright. Now I'm gonna count that as in like half a bottle flip. Or an axe flip. That's awesome. Alright, jump. There we go. Let's go... Six. Oh. No. 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 Last one. Oh, so close. All right, that was amazing. Hold on. Oh, I just bumped it down. I was going to take a screenshot with it. Oh, well, that's okay. It's on video. It counts. So that's pretty cool. Let's get up to building, because I have not logged in a second. And don't know where I'm at with the build, but I think I've got walls up here already to go. I just got to get them actually placed down. Ooh, I do. Okay, sweet. Let's go ahead and move this one. What was that? Did you hear that? Somebody jumping extremely fastly. Okay, let's come over here. And I want to come out this direction just a little bit. Turn. That was not even, sir. All right, rotate. Come on, get on there. Come on. Any day, just drop on there. Oh man, what? Come on, just get on there. Turn, rotate. There it goes. Sweet. Turn, rotate worked. As opposed to rotate, turn, rotate. I'm just kidding. You can't really like do that. Well, I mean you can. You can turn and rotate all day long, but it doesn't actually do anything until you're trying to line them up. Please just... Ooh! It went like right in there, but it's like one click. Down. Oh, gosh. All right. Down one. Oh, man. Come on. Oh, there it went. Just had to change views. Change views. Let's grab this one. This is gonna take a lot of work. Oh, I almost like fell through the little gap right there. All right, can this fit in there? Rotate. Turn. Come on. Just get down. Come on. Wait, oh, here. Do I need to move this? Will that help it? Alright, now this. No, that's not gonna fly. Rotate. Turn. Come on, just get in there. Please! Beg you! Okay, maybe this direction. Alright, move, Sam. Gotta come in from this side. There it goes. Sweet. Got it. Oh, that is amazing. That is perfect. Perfectly amazing. Awesome. All right, is this going to fit? That's not going to fit, is it? Darn. Okay, that's okay. We'll go right there. And then we'll fill in that little gap right there. And then we'll come out one border at the top. That should be good. And then I gotta go get some more zombie wood. Better make some more tiles down at the bottom. Okay, let's see here. Let's make this one come out right here. Oh gosh, is that lined up? Ah, perfect. Perfect. Can't get more perfect than that. That was amazing. All right. And then, right, come on. Rotate, rotate. Turn, turn. This is gonna be like 100 episodes of just a tree. I swear, that's all this is gonna ever be. Thank you for watching season 2, where I built a single tree house. But this also shows you like how much time goes into trying to build. So, whenever you see those epic builds of those like monumentous like awesomeness, you should really appreciate them because those guys have spent a lot of time and effort. Move. No, I don't want to destroy. Turn, turn. This isn't going to fit on there, is it? Oh, there it went. As soon as I say it, I just need to say it's never going to fit, and then it'll fit, like, every time. Okay, down we go. And let's go ahead and destroy this. I don't want to destroy that because it's out of the yellow fir tree, the glowing fir. All right, 2 large tiles. And let's look directly down on them. 4, 5, good. We'll just do 5 for right now. I don't know that I've got enough wood for everything else. 14%, 66%, boom. Got that one. 46 and 99, so close. A sliver, shaboom. It's like the final ingredient in a recipe. Ah, that's perfect. Like a baking recipe, not like a cauldron, boil, bulb, bubble, toil stuff. Nope, no spells. Although I am a big fan of Harry Potter. 71%. Can I use these? Oh, I can use these. 81%. Yay. What about this one? Can we use this one here? We take that one right there. I'll grab that one. And boom! Sweet. I did it. Drop that one right there. 37%. Wait, is that with? Okay, that's 7%. So that must be 30%. And then let's grab this. Oh gosh. 48%. We're just gonna have to stack up a lot, aren't we? It's gonna take forever. 62%. Here's a little bit bigger piece. Oh, come on. 80. So close. Gonna be 90. And that one right there. That's perfect. No, it's like one off. All right, final ingredient. Oh, boom. Done. All right, grab this one. Drop it here. 21%. Ooh. 37%. And 61%. Almost there. Okay. Come on. Stop messing around. Go. Just get this done. Let's do this. You got this, man. 73%. 70. 83%. So close. 92%. Super. 96%. I'm whittling down to the end of my wood. we're close. We're 99%. Oh, that little bitty sliver. Look at that. That one piece, that checker piece. Boom. Done. Nicely done, Sam. Well, thank you, Code. Let's move these up. We're going to move them right here. Good. Move. Look down at the floor. Look up here. Good. Move. Look down here. Look at the floor. Good. Move. Look down here. Look up, 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 up. Got it. Come on, come on. Move. Look down here. And good. That's good. That's nice. Oh, that cherry tree was looking weird. Like it was... I thought it looked more like a zombie tree there for a second. Like, what's a zombie tree doing down here? Migrated. What are you doing down here, zombie tree?
I don't like the swamp.
Okay. That's fine. If you want to move, you're a zombie tree. You can do whatever you want, pretty much. Boink. Move. Jump a jump jump. Jump over here. Oh, was that perfectly? Oh, no, it wasn't. All right, Mr. Light. Come here. Perfect. You stay right there. It's my work lamp. For working on epic tree houses. Turn, turn. And down you go. Get in there. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Nope. Turn, turn. There it goes. Sweet. Move that one. Summertime makes me feel fine. No, is it summer breeze? Summer breeze makes me feel fine. What was that? Glitcher? Oh, goodness. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. Oh, gosh.
Blacklist, I'm so sorry.
I see more and more exploiters every single day. Why? I mean, like, out of all the games you could possibly want to exploit, really? What are you doing? Seriously? I'm recording. Recording. Here. The world sees you. I don't know if the world sees you, but somebody sees you. She's like, so? You don't know me. Oh, this episode just got interesting. Google me. Oh, no thanks. Oh, that's okay. You're probably going to get a ton of messages. In fact, I'm not going to do anything. Normally, I'd go and report somebody, but I'll let the video speak for itself. I just wanted to ask a question. Then why were you, like, teleporting? Why didn't you just, like, ask the question? I don't understand. Turn, turn. Turn, turn. There we go. Sweet. Very good. Oh, man. I love Lumber Tycoon, too. Like, it's just... it's so relaxing. Just to come in and build and relax and not worry about the world. It's kind of like my little... time away from reality, where I get to be Code Primate or Samperlife, one of the many fine lumberjacks of the world of Lumberland. That's it. So that's gonna end it for that set of wood. I'm Gonna have to go get more. Let's see here. I don't have any more here, do I? Alright. Alright, let's go this way. Wait. That's my truck right there. That's the one I want. Give me that, please. Thank you. I'm gonna get this on the first try. Gonna jump down the volcano. No boulders. I guess there are boulders, aren't there? So that's gonna be fun. Uh-oh, somebody dropped lava. Lava. Anyone? You left some lava here. Clean up on aisle 3. Clean up. Clean up on volcano 1. Clean up. Oh, man. Let's go this direction. Gosh. Oh, no. Okay. I thought I was too far over. I was like, no, I'm gonna get smashed by a boulder. It's gonna smash me in the face. It's gonna mess up my bacon hair. Don't mess up my bacon hair. It just got cooked by the lava. All right, this way. Ooh, brakes. Gotta love them. I know I normally go down that direction. I'm gonna try something just for fun. Oh, nicely done, code. Oh. Going off backwards is so much better. Nice. Come on, everyone. No. Oh, got it. Oh, nice. Yes. Shh. Be quiet, you. We just jumped that in one try. I am awesome. I was going to say I'm impressed, but I'm going to be even more impressed if this works. This isn't gonna work. This is gonna like throw me out crazy. There's no way that just worked. Oh, dude, I am driving backwards from here on out. Oh my gosh, Sam, you're awesome. Did you see that? Oh, no. I don't want to whitelist. I want to blacklist people. Blacklist. I'm sorry. I wonder if you saw that. If you did see that, that was pretty amazing. That was pretty cool. Like, I'm probably going to go back and watch that. And yes, if anybody is asking, I do like and like share my own videos because I think they're amazing. There's nothing wrong with liking your own tweets and your own things. Oh gosh. Jack, it's code. What happened? Code! Daniel! Wait, did I chop that? Oh, okay, there we go. Wait, did more people come in? Oh my gosh. I have wings and I can fly. I don't think you're allowed to use wings in Lumber Tycoon 2, are you? Like, you can have the attachment, but it doesn't actually do the animation. I know Dark J has the animations for flying, or for levitating, and it doesn't let him do them in Lumber Tycoon 2. I really should do golden wood like this. See how much money I can make in a golden run. Quatzal. Wanna see? Wait a sec. I love it when people discover, like, oh, code is here. Sam, I have a gift for you. Oh, thank you. Hope you don't mind if I wait a second on it. Kind of busy at the moment. Doing things. Oh gosh. So much green. Oh man, that's not gonna work. That's not. Whoa! Can I even stack this? This is gonna be like really hard to do. There we go. Sweet. Nailed it. That's perfect. Hold on. That is awesome. All right. Here we go. Everybody in. I hear you, dude. I hear you. I promise. I see your chats. Just a little busy at the moment. Okay. Look up the hill to the volcano area. There's so much zombie wood right there. Oh no, it dropped right there. Oh well. I meant for you to go off this side, dude. It's okay. I wonder if my technique will work. Same way I park at Wood R Us. That was awesome. And it landed. Nice. That was amazing. Oh my gosh. Zoop. Oh. Yes, I am recording. So in this episode so far, we've built, saw exploiters, met fans, got zombie wood, and found like an awesome, we did some awesome obby with a car. So that's I would say this is a successful episode. Don't you? I would say it's pretty good. Pretty good code. Not too bad. Oh wow, you got a lot of stuff on your base, dude. Oh, that is amazing. Kind of a minimalist on this one. Just means I don't have that much stuff. Park it sideways, code. You or Sam? Sam, code. It's okay. It's okay. We can go either way. Zaboomp. Zaboomp. Grab this out. There we go. Good, good. Drop it on there like that. Don't you move. Don't you move. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Nope, nope, nope. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Oh, may you sign after, should I talk after? Afterwards. Okay. Afterwards. Oh gosh, no. Okay, you stay there. Prevent that from falling off. You come right over here, sir. My goodness, thing is huge. Oh no! Stop! There we go. Sweet. Nice. And then this last one should be able to just toss on top, right? As long as it holds still. Or I'll just push it with the tree. That's cool. I can do that too. Oh no! This tree has gotten in the way. Get down. All right, toss that off to the side there. Just push my truck on in. Just pushing the truck on in. That's all. Whoa! Gotta grab it at the end. There we go. Jump. Oh gosh. Oh man. Come on. Come on back. Wait, what? Will you answer? I don't know what you said. Well, if you're watching the video right now, dude, yes, I answer. I will. I promise. Like I always talk afterwards. Oh, come on. This is getting very boring just watching me move this stuff around. Let's do something interesting. Hello, sir. Hello. Hi. Oh gosh. Watch your head. Hard hat zone. Hard hat zone. All right, here we go. Boom, here we go. Woo! That was awesome. Hi. Sorry, was busy. Alright, let's drop that down like that. Drop this down like that. How much time we got? Okay, we got a couple of minutes, so because I don't want to like just chop this all up while I'm on camera, so I will go talk to them for just a few minutes. Make sure that these are chopped so they remain mine. Mine. All right, let's go say hi. All right, where are you? Whoa. What was that? Like the trees were just moving on their own. It's crazy. Come on, get loose. Now you gotta cut loose. Tree loose. Everybody chop some wood. There will be more. No offense, but please no. Just one or two things is awesome. But I don't want to get cluttered up. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to be in your way, dude. I'm sorry. Oh, man. Are you dropping all that off? Oh. You have seen my code primate base, right? Yeah, I'll unblacklist you, dude. Okay, Ben. So I'm getting 3 pink trailers and a blue wood and the bold and brash. That is awesome, dude. Here. I guess I will move some stuff. Wait, is that, that's not mine, is it? Oh, that's not mine. No. Can I move it? Hold on. Can't even move it. What is this? What is this wizardry? What wizardry have we here? Thank you so much. Looks amazing. My biggest blue only for you. Aww, thank you. I'm gonna stand it up right here. Like an obelisk of awesomeness. Wait, whoa. It's gonna fall down. No, not on my head. Nope. Oh gosh. Would you just stand upright? Came down and like smacked me in the head. It's like bonk. There it goes. Amazing. I should put blue up there for like pomegranates or something. Have a lemon and pomegranate tree. If I still had some glow wood, I'd throw some glow wood up there too. But that's okay. Are you bringing it all on? Oh, dude, that is awesome. Oh, and that's a long trailer. That's a long pink trailer. Oh, these both are. Dude, you're not glitching, are you? Dude, I'm recording. And yes, I see you. Defaultio will too. Oh, Applejack. Thank you so much. Oh, goodness. All right. Thank you. All right, I'll stay out of the way. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Good Primate, playing as Sam for Life. If you haven't seen him, go check out episode 1, all the episodes before this one for season 2. There's like 140-something episodes. It's a lot of videos, guys. That is a lot of videos. Wait. I think I'm getting really close to my 1,000 video mark. 1,000th video. I'm going to have to do something for the 1,000th video. I love you guys very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. It's your choice. You don't have to. We'll talk to you soon. Love you. Bye. I love you. Love you all.